Hello YouTube, today I am again with an unboxing video. This package is from Krishnendu Pol from Howrah. Let's open this package and see what currencies are coming out of this package.
This was the package I received, which is nicely packed and is intact. Let's take the currency out of the cellophane package one by one and see. The first one is from the African nation of South Africa. This is 100 rand of South Africa, issued by South African Reserve Bank. On the obverse is the portrait of their famous leader Nelson Mandela, and on the reverse is the portrait of Cape buffaloes or African buffaloes. The second one is again from the African nation of Tanzania. This is a 10,000 shillings of Tanzania, issued by the Bank of Tanzania, issued after 2010. On the obverse is the portrait of a bust of an elephant's head, and on the reverse is the Bank of Tanzania building at Dar es Salaam. The third one is a small currency from the country of Ceylon, now known as Sri Lanka. Before 1985, Sri Lanka was known as Ceylon. This is a 2 Sri Lankan rupee issued in the year 1977 by the Central Bank of Ceylon. On the obverse is the portrait of King Parakarama, who was the king of Kingdom of Polunarava from 1153 to 1186 AD. He oversaw the expansion and beautification of his capital. And on the reverse is Mediringia Vatadega, a Buddhist structure in Mediringia, constructed in Anuradhapura era. The fourth and the last one of this unboxing video is from the European country of Serbia. This is a 200 Serbian dinar issued by Narodana Banka Srbija. On the obverse is the portrait of Nadazega Petrovic along with the sculpture made by her. Nadazega Petrovic was a famous Serbian painter and one of the women war photography pioneers in the region, considered Serbia's most famous impressionist and fauvist, who was the most important Serbian female painter of her period. And on the reverse is the Gračanica Monastery, a Serbian Orthodox monastery located in Kosovo. I would be reviewing these currencies in detail in a later video. Please stay tuned for this. To know more about these coins and currencies, please visit our website at www.onearcher.com. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Please mention the next interesting video that you want to see in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.